So I recently got a job as head chef at my local Arby's, and I needed someone to taste test my new recipe, so I thought, what better person to do that than my grandma? My grandma's a tough food critic. She's actually known for leaving bad reviews on Yelp. So I'm getting a little worried. And here you go.
Thank you.
Oh wow, looks like you hated it.
I sure did.
Wait, what?
You don't have the meats.
Subscribe to pay for my cooking lessons.